In this video, we will learn how to recover restricted or locked LinkedIn account within 12 hours. Open your web browser and go to linkedin.com. Click on sign in at right corner of your screen. Enter your email and password. And click on sign in. And on next page, you will get some details of what happened to your account. You can open user agreement clicking on link and read it. You can read here, you have to submit your government issued ID. We will review your account to see if it has been restricted in error. If you are eligible, a customer support representative will reach you out to let you know if account restriction has been lifted. Click and verify your identity to submit an appeal. On next page, you will need to fill a form and submit your ID. Select country that has issued your identification document that is your ID. Select the type of ID you want to upload. You can select passport, identity card or driving license. Identity card can be your college ID or any other ID that displays your name and photo clearly. If you choose passport, you will get this form. Click on camera sign and select photo of ID that you want to upload. You can read this note, your image must be in PNG or JPG format of maximum size 3.5 MB and should not be blur. And click on submit. Now you will get message that your document has been received. If you select identity card, you will get this form to upload two photos. One up front and another up back of your ID card. Do same, click on both camera sign one by one and upload front and back of your ID card. And click on submit. Now you will get message that your document has been received. Now you will receive an email from LinkedIn. Go to your email account and log in to check it. If your submitted document was clear, supported and valid, you will receive an automatic email saying thanks for contacting us. Someone of our support team will get to you as soon as possible. If your submitted document was unclear, not supported or invalid, you will receive an email saying thanks for providing the requested document. Unfortunately, we were not able to approve your identification you have submitted due to one of the following reasons below, and the reason will be given. In my case, either provided ID is not supported or provided ID is not readable or both. Email also says please try submitting the ID again or using a passport if ID is not supported to proceed with your appeal. Now you have to wait for email from LinkedIn customer support, which may take 1 or 2 working days in most cases. In email, you will get details with the reason for which your account was restricted. In my case, it was sending invitations and messages were flagged as spam by some users. You can open the links in email to read the rules and regulations that you have to follow while using your LinkedIn account. In same email, it will be mentioned if restriction were removed from your account. And if you have any further inquiry or restriction were not removed, you can reply on same email. As restrictions has been removed, I will try to log in again. Type username and password. Click on sign in. These are security details. For account recovery, check it and click on confirm. Now I have logged in successfully. If you are unable to log in, repeat the same procedure again. I was able to recover my restricted account within 12 hours. Wish you all the best. That's all. Now subscribe the channel, like the video and share this video with your friends.